to the next episode. BBQ with Greg.
Smell the smoke. The time is here for
BBQ with Greg.
Your friendly mate who enjoys a BBQ
with Greg.
And tricks you never thought of. Fish or chicken or pig or cow or sheep or bronze, he just knows how. Beer or whiskey or cider or pop, and sometimes Jaeger shots.
BBQ with Greg.
Grab a bev and join the party.
BBQ with Greg.
Sit right down, it's time to start. It's BBQ with Greg.
Smoke up some lamb shoulder today. I'm hoping it takes about 6 hours. It's currently 12 o'clock. 6 would be nice. Time to rest and eat at dinner time. But this could all go wrong. It could be like midnight. That's never happened before. I swear. So, to the rubbish. Now remember, when you're smoking stuff, you can go a bit heavier than you normally would with your rubs. Because the smoke sort of it takes away some intensity. Okay, that's the garlic and the salt in one go. Paprika. Not smoked. You can buy smoked paprika. Why would you do that when you're going to put it in the smoker? So as you can see, those coals are ready to go. Let's start smoking. See, I'm not fucking around this time. I'm only put like just a few on, and then it just never. I just struggle to keep it warm. Going for the mesquite. So the idea this time is go and help a leather at the start and not put anything else on. So when it all burns out, If it's not cooked, I'll stick it in the oven inside. But I'm hoping to get 6 hours of heat out of that. Should. That water's already boiling. Can you hear it? Look at that glare. Look at that glare, Jared. It's almost like I'm in heaven now. Aww. We all know that's not gonna happen. Religious speaking, barbecue is great. Gonna give it 1 hour. 1 hour. I will come out sooner than that and make sure the water hasn't burned away. But 1 hour, and I'm gonna wrap it in alfoil. And in alfoil, she will stay. Up over 100. That's the hottest I've ever had it consistently. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put it on 6 hours. No, it should have been on there for an hour. 5 hours. Alright, check back later. Okay, so it looks like I figured this thing out. It's currently 5:08. So it's been 4.5 hours, a bit more than that. And it's still reading at 100 degrees, so it's only dropped like 10 degrees. Pretty happy with that. Well, there you go. Here's the proof. That's Fahrenheit. Celsius is in the middle. It's in the inside track. 100 degrees. 100. Cool. So I was thinking of taking a sneak peek, but I've changed my mind. Don't want to disrupt it. Cooking at this temperature, I don't believe I possibly could have overcooked it. It's a fatty shoulder. So Gonna leave it.
Tick in the backyard so I can show this off again.
So, I'll probably come back out in half an hour or so, because it's starting to get late now. It's not late, but it's going to get dark soon. Which means the temperature outside will drop, and I imagine that's going to drop a little more dramatically than it has so far. So I tried to film the unveiling of it outside, but as I said earlier, it's dark now, so it's very hard to see. But pretty impressed with the new technique. I did exactly what I said I was going to do. Didn't have to change my plan, and it stayed to 100 up until like 5:30, and then once the sun went down, dropped to, I don't know, 7. It's not too bad. Considering I normally can only get it to 65 by doing the little jibs and drabs. Now the next thing is it fucking cooked. Okay, it's been 6 hours. You can't imagine that it's not cooked. Let's have a look. A little juice. I'm hoping to keep that all in there. Oh, very juicy. First things first, does it need to go back in the oven? 70. Whew. Bang on 70. Well, whoa. I don't know if you could see that. I think before I do anything more to this, I should let it rest. Yes, because that's just like squirting out the juice now. That's not what we want to see. What do you reckon? You reckon she's done? Check out the smoke ring. Oh yeah. Smells amazing. Smells. Tried to do this a few times. I think the difference has always been the consistent temperature and the length of time. I'll keep doing this, and then I'm gonna make a burger. Moment of truth.
you.
Creepy thumb.